Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today this is Chandrima Sarkar welcoming you again in my channel. This time the painting time lapse that I am going to show you have some feeling, have some meaning hidden inside this little painting. From my childhood days, I was kind of person who never used to show her emotions in front of anyone. I usually used to hide my tears from everyone, that either my pillow get wet or I used to cry in the bathroom. And my mother used to say that I don't love her because I don't have any emotions. Today, something happened same, something happened similar to that. After spending 1 month with me, she went away. She went back to home and I am supposed to live here for studies. As usual, this time I was sad because as the time passes from the childhood to till date, when she became my best buddy, I didn't realize I was not close to her in the past, but now I felt alone when she went away. I cannot show my feelings. Maybe that is the reason I can't paint and sketch. Love has no language. Just feel my love. I cannot show you. I love you, Ma. That's why you are my best buddy. I miss you each and every moment. In this painting, the mother dolphin is swimming and letting her daughter dolphin to jump and feel the purest air. The purest love is in the air. Our mother watches and allow us to do what we want to do, but stay beside us. Each and every time she stay beside us to protect from the harm. Whatever you do say, I would say that mother-daughter love is the purest love. If you can feel it, then feel the love.